All right, here we are in round three of the daily event, running Millblade, and our opponent, I can't remember exactly what he was playing off the top of my head. We'll know in the first couple of turns. Keep a sort of speculative hand here, but I'm hoping that I can draw into it. Oh, he was playing Rug. This is Rug Pod. This is Rug Pod, so I'm able to get out a Crab. And we're just going to go right away for the six, since we know that he's playing a deck that's going to you need some of those cards. We get a Birthing Pod, which is really good. Unfortunately, he does get a Cobra. And usually, that's a bad sign, because he's going to be able to get out a lot of stuff quickly. As evidence, turn two pod. We're just going to try and mill out the important stuff. Really need to draw land here to be able to hopefully get out a Nymeria Angel. Hero of Roxid Ridge, not really good for us, obviously. Drops us right to 10. I have no play here, pretty much. I needed a Plains to be able to Wrath and reset him, but unfortunately, he pretty much has his lethal here, so as you can see, that's going to be a good game. Now, in sideboarding for this, we're going to try and go another route. We're going to try and bring in the Condemns and bring in some more creature kill. Since Hero of Oxford Ridge, he's going to probably go to that a lot. We're probably going to try and stay away from that and bring in, and maybe side out the Oblivion Rings too, because a lot of these times Acidic Slam can come out really quick and it totally throws us off our game. So let's go to game two.